Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, ma'am. Today, I would like to talk about a famous person. Actually, I don't have any idols, but I'm amazed by the person I'm about to talk to. A famous person that I would like to talk is Rap Monster, but better known by his stage name, RM. He's a South Korean rapper, songwriter and record producer. He is the leader of the South Korean boy group BTS. Kim Namjoon was born on September 12, 1994 in Dongjak-gu, South Korea, and grew up in Ilsan-gu, where his family moved when he was 4 or 5. At the age of 11, RM became interested in hip-hop music, and RM grew interested in lyricism, printing lyrics he felt were cool. And he actively wrote poetry and often received awards for his writings. In 2007, RM began rapping in local amateur hip-hop circles. He later participated in his first concert in 2008. RM eventually became more active in the underground Korean hip-hop scene under the moniker Ranch Randa, releasing a number of tracks and collaborations with the other underground rappers, such as Zico. I like him not just because a famous rapper, but he also a smart person. In school, RM scored in the top 1 of the nation in the university entrance examinations for language, math, foreign language, and social studies, and had an IQ of 148. One day, I hope to meet him because I admire him so much. When I meet him, I'll take a picture and have a little chat. And most importantly, I hope he will sing a song for me because it will be the most beautiful memory I have. Okay, I think that's enough. Thank you for your attention. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.